Bodyweight Renegade rows. You want to get into your high plank position. Take your feet nice and wide. From here, you're going to bring your thumb to your shoulder as if you're rowing. Come back down and switch. The idea here is to not allow your hips to rock from side to side as you do this, right? Resist that rotation. Keep your core nice and tight as your elbow comes past your ribs, right? And you squeeze your shoulder blades together at the top of the row.